Yo, yo, yo. Now everybody stop getting your knickers in a twist. Now everybody stop, now everybody stop. Everybody stop getting your knickers in a twist. And just listen to this, I bust words in the air like caps, and if your head's in the clouds, you might just catch a blast. Come down to earth, they're just warning blasts, trying to startle you awake like a morning blackbird. Blackbird. Spitting is a metaphor. Peaceful atom splitting, hard hitting and upsetting more people than it ought to. This raw juice is forced through avenues of communication. They be having you rather screwed if you don't receive it with an attitude of complete positivity and deep gratitude. If you cross, you're just not in line with my latitude. You cross because you're crossing the wrong damn path, you fool. Wait a minute, that was cruel. I hear you singing, rebel, that's not cool. I guess I'm just a stupid, useless little wanker too. Look, see, I knew it to myself too. Thank you, school. You taught me to be so self-deprecating, so frustrated, so vacant, impatient and failure-hating, thinking my life is something to be achieved instead of the sweet essence of spirit I breathe. When I realized I was just me and there was nothing more that I needed to be, I was free. What a great big pissing relief. I guess it doesn't matter if I'm a little old PC. You see me, yeah, the real me, not the dreamy motherfucker, you feel me. PC motherfuckers dissect me, cause I'm SC, spiritually correct. See, MCG don't need no mic check. See if I sweat it, if my rhymes get messy. Sometimes they're just put there to test me, or indeed put there to bless me. So you best accept and respect me, but if you don't, that won't affect me. No, I won't feel too bereft. See, the people in my life that count never left me. I bust words in the air like caps, and if your head's in the clouds, you might just catch a blast. Come down to earth, they're just warning blasts, trying to startle you awake like a morning blackbird. Blackbird. Now don't get crazy, you people amaze me. Come together for a shared cause, then you hate me. Have a little daydream, then fill in the gaps. Mistranslate me through memory lapse, then act like you're tracking some enemy traps. Unhappy with matters about which Emily raps. I can't read your mind like it's mentally mapped. Don't regret what happened, cause I can't edit the past. Not letting it last, your head is just trapped in the finer points, like picking at stitches or bigger pictures in these tapestries that we breathe into our anatomy. It's supposed to be a whole, but you split it into categories. Pulled apart my words of peace like you were the Pharisees, and I was Jesus. Yeah, you be Pilate, trolling on the FB, verbally violent. Fine then, I still won't be silenced. Words have individual meanings, and people have individual feelings, which can mean things can get a bit complicated. Cause people hear things and tend to relate it to the place in time and space in which they're situated, in which case objectivity can be obliterated, and my message comes across the way they wish to take it. And if the worldview you choose is infused with hatred, then chances are you're gonna see a lot of it about. Even if you're just watching little kids think about, always perceiving a deeper meaning, but it's just the complexity of your mind forms a screening through which you see things covered in demons, covered in intentions and political leanings. When sometimes people are just playing with words, chill the fuck out, man, come down to earth. I bust words in the air like caps, and if your head's in the clouds, you might just catch a blast. Come down to earth, they're just warning blasts, trying to startle you awake like a morning blackbird. white caps, and if your head's in the clouds, you might just catch a blast. Come down to earth, they're just warning blasts, trying to startle you awake like a morning blackbird.